know, that famous Hollywood reporter got in that mysterious car accident.
Shot mostly in Murfreesboro, Daughter is a movie about discovering a lost past. Two MTSU graduate students in recording arts and technologies started thinking about the project in the fall of 2011.
So we decided that we wanted to make a movie that had strong female protagonists, but wasn't focused on a love story.
Hey, wait. I'm so sorry to bother you, but my name is Hunter Doyle. I host a local television show. I would love a chance to have you on the show.
Oh, you're the one with the chupacabras.
Yeah, you've seen the show.
Our lead is Kate Reynolds, who is played by Amanda Dove, who's actually a friend of mine I've known forever. And she's actually a songwriter. And so we both sort of, when we were working on the script, before we even had the story done, we both kind of were thinking, what if we had a man to play it? Because she's a songwriter and she's very good at performing on a stage. And because I know her pretty well, I was like, well, maybe she can do that. Maybe she can act as well as she can perform on a stage.
Convincing as she was in the lead role, unlike other characters who were local, Amanda Dove was in L.A.
She flew out here and got here like the day before we started shooting. So the first time she had the opportunity to meet with any of the other actors was the table read the night before we started shooting.
The filmmakers look for ready-made locations for shooting the movie, like the farmer's market in downtown Murfreesboro, and their own apartments for some scenes.
So make sure and tune in next week, because I'm going to get an exclusive interview with one Kate Reynolds, who has decided to mysteriously grace our town with her presence.
Daughter is a rather dark movie about murder and cover-up, yet comical in parts.
Your mysterious accident, the reason you're really in town, sightings of Bigfoot, Yetis, UFOs, three-legged ladies, whatever floats your boat.
The decision to use a quirky comedian actress in a supporting role grew out of another project of Miranda Megill's.
Thoshana McQuiston, who played Hunter, the supporting actress or second lead in the movie, was in that, and Susan saw some of the footage of her.
I mean, are you trying to escape some kind of mysterious past or recover from a psychological breakdown?
And so we kind of decided, okay, we want to use both of these two actresses. Like, what story can we do that can cause these two women to interact?
Bora Bora, Timbuktu, Fu Manchu.
There was a huge risk that they were not going to work at all.
Mm-hmm.
And they did, but we totally risked that. And there was nothing we would have been able to do if it didn't work.
Yes.
The risk paid off. So did the filmmaker's background in audio and recording.
We were looking for elements, too, that could emphasize the sound design, because this is an MFA that has to do with recording arts and technologies, like audio recording art, you know, technologies. So we wanted to have some moments that could really be driven by the sound.
Their low-budget movie prevented them from shooting an actual car crash.
There's no way we ever could have filmed with the budget that we had, but we were able to give the feeling of that with sound design.
Blood pressure is dropping. Thanks for watching.
It's a lot of filtery stuff, which is amazing that you can do now, and because you probably couldn't do as easily even a couple years ago.
Mm-hmm.
And like both of us have Pro Tools at home, so we could essentially do this whole thing without ever having to be in a big studio.
They borrowed music from close friends who were artists.
Luckily, we're in a recording arts and technologies program,
yeah.
So we had access to some pretty awesome music that way.
With the music, it was kind of like, what feels like it would work for this scene?
You showed up right here on my doorstep, and now I have to deal with that. Like mother, like daughter.
For the MTSU filmmakers, Daughter may be their first movie, but not the last.
So much planning goes into everything ahead of time, and then you still get to the back end and you're like, why didn't I know those things? Like, why didn't I take the time?
The biggest thing that I've learned is that I want to do it again. Like, it didn't totally scare me off. I didn't feel like it fell apart. I mean, there were some nights where I went nuts, but I want to do it again. I'm still very new at it, and maybe I shouldn't even call myself a director, but I want to keep doing it. Like, does that make any sense?
You're totally
a
director.
Crazy
no,
person?
You're totally a director. He directed a whole movie. So.